So glad you're here. I'll see you tomorrow.
Well, good to see she still hates my white ass.
Oh, come on now.
You sure we're getting along like gangbusters? I never knew the two of you were so close.
Well, we haven't talked in a while. A lot to catch up on.
So maybe you should go to that dinner alone. You don't need me there.
I want you there. You just gonna give Cassie some time to warm up to you.
Time isn't gonna help. She's had 5 years to get used to it, Harper. Cassie never came to our wedding. She never came to visit. She doesn't want to, and we both know why. She doesn't like the idea that you're married to a white woman.
Well, your family didn't like it too much either. Not to mention the whole town.
Well, my family didn't like it because we got married 2 months after Hal Sr. died. And as for the town, you're right. But they got over it, unlike Cassie.
She'll get over it too. Once she gets to know you, she's gonna see what I see. And she's gonna love you.